Psycho.
Word of warning. Once he's a dribbly fool barking at the moon, or maybe just purring like a kitten. Walk up to them. Scrum around them. Before you bring that. Titan program has so far exceeded all expectations. Due to this unprecedented demand, I have declared it mandatory for all members of my staff to be infected and upgraded with the Titan formula. Don't be afraid. I know you've heard stories of mutations and monstrous side effects, but don't worry. Those really don't happen too often.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
I found someone over here! What are you doing? Hey, get off me! going on? Help me!
You don't shut up, I'll kill you myself!
Breathe. We'll come back when the bat is dead!
Come on, boys, he's just one man!
What are you doing?
One man dressed like a lunatic and armed with a team.
Go get him!
Stand down! Stand down! What? What's going on?
It's just the two of you now. Bet you're wondering which one of you will be next.
I know I am.
Yourselves together! Look like a bunch of little girlies!
Please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt.
He's here! Stop!
You're gonna...
You fools don't stand a chance!
Finish him off, buddy!
cut me free, Batman? Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Patient interview. Admiral Lilian Isley, November 14th, 10:21 a.m. Hello, Pamela. Today I'd like to go back to something you said in our last conversation.
Ask me anything you like.
You said your first offer to help Gotham was rejected. How can you possibly believe that?
Well, what do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores to Gotham, killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible, fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But aren't you one of those fleshy sacks? Were a doctor too. How can you turn your back on us?
Quite easily, if it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens.
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to find a way through this mess.
Ooh.
Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it. Batman better not try and mess with us. Stand a chance, not a chance.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you get it out by us. Well, good, mate. Do you remember about my alarms? He's here, you idiot. Stop him from getting to me.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here. Thank you.
discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. Going to need something to get over this ravine. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
Are you up to the challenge?
I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
What the hell is that thing?
it!
Find him or we're next. You hear me? We'll come back when the bat is dead.
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't stand a chance.
We got all bases covered. We're good. I know we're good.
This.
get what you want, do you?
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Private note to Dr. Young. Titan is a success. Even my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donations from Mr. White. Joker has also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Your Titan project.
Batman. I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Okay. Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
You're gonna bleed out your face!
That's gonna hurt you. You okay, buddy? Hit him harder!
Every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
This is where Batman brought Joker earlier. The boss broke out easy. Batman's just a loser.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard the boss! I see him! Wait up, I'll watch your back.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
No way the bat's coming here. No way. The front door's locked, the back door's locked, and the roof is mined. We're sweet. Crazy to try to get in here.
Poisonous spores that with prolonged exposure shuts down the nervous system.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
You were right, Mr. J. Classic Marta case with delusions of grandeur. Boo-boo.
Hello, new patient. This is Doc. Head of security and children's site. If you have any questions, please visit us at www.ithinkimgoingcrazyanddresslikeabat.com/.
Keep moving. Please, you can let us go.
I didn't kill that family!
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me?
He don't look so big and scary now, does he, Mr. J?
You gotta help us! Help us, please!
Save us, please!
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be careful. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
Batman. Is your mind playing tricks on you, or am I? Step into my gaze. Batman, I will find you. I think you need a little more. Tell me, what demons do you have left to beat? Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
ingested enough toxins to drive 10 men insane. What are you?
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Why should he? He let Brain out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the story. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
You are beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.
Me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? Why's the boss let him walk around this place? I don't trust him.
It's the Bat! Don't let him hit you, idiot!
Ah!
Batman! Jeez!
Read a map, don't you, detective?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane. My respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
can taste you already.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Thank you.
caves will be your tomb.
It's the bat!
I'll cut your head off, bat!
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day...
Scan and open. Been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
I'm fine.
been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on! Stop joking. I want it done now.
You heard him pull his gun yet?
Yeah, we're at full power. Pumping out gallons of stuff.
What were you doing?
Who cares? But my mom lives down by the dock.
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be...
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow.
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I never do anything else.
That's no...
He's here!
Caves. Stick your head out
so I can blow it off.
Listen to me. Batman is down there with you. He must not get to that control room. You understand?
What the hell does he expect? Joker does something, Batman does something back. Do you think Batman wouldn't notice?
Found some.
someone! Over here! What happened to you? What are we gonna do now? Shut up and keep looking! Leave him here! Spread out and find that bat! Hold up! I'm coming with you! If there's one place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave! Wait up, I'll watch your back. Joker wants you stopped. I'm gonna cut them. What are you doing? Someone, get him! Ah! Help me!
I'll cut you down
when I've dealt with the bat. What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking. We'll come back when the bat is dead. I need help over here!
No way! You're on your own!
I bet you can't wait to get out of there! Feel the warm sunshine on your face! Well, good luck! I'm betting on the dark night!
This isn't good!
Thank you. want to do a big headcount. Are you worried? I am. I think I spilled some soup down my best suit. But I guess you're all worried about the big bad man. Probably why.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Batman taking out all of you arm thugs in a dark, gloomy cave.
Get away from me! Get away! Where'd he go? Get away!
I said I wanted the bat stopped! No one listened! It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan-enhanced mutant babies climbing over coffins.
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess.
He's making you look stupid. He's the hard to, but it is not why I put you down there. I kicked down the door. Don't let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley? Down there.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down ID.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Thank you.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
Thank you.
This island belongs to me. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. For hurting my babies.
Oh, God. She had a sub going on about those plans of hers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Oh, that's gratitude, isn't it? Give him presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck, Antus. I got an army, a synthesized dose of time.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
I'm just through here, waiting for you. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
My plans will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds. Feeling the pressure? You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. My plans will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds. You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. Ha 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 ha!
excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
What's all this?
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats? Do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! Soon I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
The antidote on yourself? Now that's funny! Hysterical! But you still spoiled my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to tango! Kill you to smile, Bats! Excuse me, Bats! In you come, boys! I've softened them up for you! Look out!
Don't let them hit you!
So, Mr. Reverie, how was that round? What? That looks like it hurt, Bats.
Is he okay?
Top right, I see you.
people of Gotham, enjoy your... Get off me! When I get out of this, I'm going to... Give me your best shot, Bats. I'll rip you apart for all Gotham to see. Time out, Bats. My people need
you. Here it comes.
I think that was my run.
Don't you, old man?
Punch him again! Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
How exciting! When I'm done here, I will march on Gotham flanked by an army of brutal monsters! In you come, boys! I've softened them up for you!
Anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me.
I'm actually going to win.
Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.